Hello everyone. Where are you guys? I'm making lots of food for the photo shoot. Hello everyone. So what we're doing is we're just Opa, come in. I'm okay now for Opa. What we're doing is we're just gonna do the onions and everything, the meats and whatever. My sister's here as well. So I got some oil in the pot here, nice big pot. And a lot of onions that we're gonna put in, and some whole spices. So we'll be moving up and down, eh? It's just almost like a vlog live, but not a vlog live, if you know what I mean. Opa, guys, Opa's here. Opa, say hello for the mensa.
Hello, mensa. Why, mensa?
Ask a little bit from. They're all there.
What did you want to eat? What did you
eat? In the fridge, Opa, you want the bananas or?
Yeah. But Nadia, go sleep.
Sleep while we're working.
Oh.
No. Okay, so I'm going to throw in some cardamom pods.
That's not.
Cinnamon. It's always handy to have everything. Yeah. I'm just gonna throw in a little of the Papa, you're never in the way. Okay. Nice egg. You know how you know what knife you want to use. So everyone, very busy again.
Wait.
Nog even naar je. In die vlees denk ik.
Maar
kijk, je groot kan het niet samen worden. Ja, bring niet
groot samen. Ik heb een grote dan een heel grote wat zo groot is.
Een heel grote en een heel grote.
Hij is een messe binnen.
Oké. Nog even. Oh, weet je die andere even hier?
Ja.
We
gaan nog even daar gooien.
Hier. We moeten slaan maken. Even slaan.
Niemand
heeft gewoon Pre-pork, guys. Pre-pork. If you're going to work,
jenna frik het, ja.
If you're going to work the whole day, and you have a lot of cutting and peeling and stuff, get yourself a chair. The road is long. Yeah, so I'm peeling some onions. That's for the lamb. This is for the beef. And then some more onions for the sly. And do you think we must save onions for tomorrow morning? Now you sit this so the men so you can see. A little bit amazing me, it is boring.
But make a ketchup for you.
Yes, it's my hair. By me. What's going on, my sweet? You know the usual, no, when they behind camera, when the camera's off, they like got a lot to say. When I switch on the camera. Even need a slice. How many onions for the slice?
How many pots is the slice? Is it pork or something?
No, the slice is not for the whole week.
Maybe we need about.
Not too much because we're using small buckets. Stand it. Is it groot bakken bakken? Because our brains are thinking big functions because that's what we used to. We used to making big amounts. But we don't need big amounts for this. Right? Ach, bring die nader. Van die sachtere voet.
Sachtere of lare?
Sachtere lare, hoor je wat.
Ik nog in je lucht, ik ook nog leer om te praten ook nog.
Dit is mijn oude zuster, Nadia. My titi. And we must listen to her.
Wat hulle luister nooit, die specially sy. Sy is die gribbelike ene.
Ik pink me net zo veel mensen.
Niet zo.
Maar speak for England. The people, some people don't understand of Afrikaans. But ons kan Afrikaans in Engels praat. Het is like in yes.
I can't talk much because my eyes is burning.
That's all. I think that's all that is ook hier. Die bitchy. For the slime, I will check for the beef.
For my day.
Then you can, and I must do the flesh of us.
You need the blanket and I'll chop and then you can do the
chop, no.
Oh, yes,
put in the food processor, people. When you have a lot of onions. Now they want to do the even klaargemaakt and I wish you for the mensen.
Yeah.
Then you use a food processor. If you don't have one, then you must not chop, no? Even, dus we zo krom even zo een beetje laar zitten. Het is een beetje softer.
Lower.
Lower. Oei, lekker. Oké. So guys, we're just popping in to say hello.
Oei, jenna fratelio.
Wat je bedoelt. Ik is moeg. Oké, I'm gonna show you guys now what's happening. Right. Okay. And then, let me show you guys. Okay, here we go. Let's see, happy. This is my sister, and she's just.
I'm not gonna say anything when I'm busy with food and I'm very serious. But Fatima said I'm a smile also. I smile.
Okay, Nadia, who's the funniest sister?
Of all five sisters, you.
Who's the naughtiest?
You.
Sure, okay, I'm moving on. Okay, here's the onions. Nice big pot.
This is a big noise now, Fatima.
Nee, make noise, make sake. And these are some of the ingredients that we're going to use for the shoot. Yeah, we've set up for the photo shoots. This is all the props. This is the lounge. More tables for some work. This is the lounge. Yes, that's where Opa sits. This is, and there we go. There we go. Outside. Lekker. Okay. Okay. As you can see, some more things. And we're going to do the photo shoot here. There's some more props. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Back by Nadia.
Lost a few onions. I know. My eyes are staring. I don't even understand why my eyes are staring, because I've been doing this for years.
It was ek weet nie. Ek kan nie krag om nog te praat
nie. Ek dink is miskien omdat ek nou so lui is om kos te maak by die huis. Since I'm not working, the family is telling me that I'm lazy, I don't want to cook anymore. When I used to work at the fire department, I used to cook at work and at home. So now I'm done working, so now I'm lazy.
Miskien is dit net dik.
Ek is dik, ja. No, but I enjoy cooking.
But you want to cook when you feel like it now?
Yes, nobody must force me anymore.
Yeah. Hy sal stomp al.
Ek hoor so, ja, maar is alright. Hy doen nog iets op.
Ja. Let's resume.
I think we should do it on this heat.
It's not too bad.
It's fine. Is it not in a hurry?
Yeah, and it's a low cook. Low and slow. And then it is. This is pretty sly, no?
Yeah.
And if any place is clean, I think I'm not allowed. Oh, guys, wait. They're all back in stock in Afrikaans and English. So you can get it at Takealot, at Loot SA, all your leading bookstores, and also on our website, www.fatimasaido.co.za. You can order the book online from me directly, and it's in the description box below, and it is signed by me. I'll do a personalized signage. Other than that, you can get it at Takealot, Lutese, all the leading bookstores like Exclusives, Bargain Books, etc. Here we go. Cookbooks. There we go. And don't forget, you can get my spices. Just go look out for the name Fatima Saido Cooks. There he is. I was now at Cape Town Spice Emporium. It's there. It's in Joburg at certain spa shops, Super Spa, Pick and Pay. Just look at your local store. So many butchers in Cape Town and shops all over. If the shop you have near you don't have it, please inquire by the owner to get it for you, and they can go to HQ Foods to order it from them, right? About 3.5 kilograms, 4 kilograms of lamb. It's all going in. Now that looks like a lot, but it does shrink. And spot, this AMC pot is just perfect for it. So now you don't throw in any water. You just let it go on a nice medium heat, and just forget about it for about 15 to 20 minutes. Come back, come check, come stir. In the future, I'm going to get that a groot pot, 100 liter, 50 liter.
50 liter pot.
Because the two of us must do a video and show them how to make a big pot of. Guys, please comment below.
Okay, just like this.
Comment below. What big pot of food we must show you how to make. You can mention anything. Biryani, akni keri, rice kosa, inahits, big pots. That's our trade. The big pots of foods. 100 liter, 200 liter, that's what we work with. We work with spoons this long. And all the big, I used to do catering and I had lots of equipment and big, big pots, but I gave it to my sister Nadia. And because she carried still on catering, and I went into this direction. And we catered for a lot of people. Firemen, sir. Awesome. So we're going to make the food. Nadia, if you can eat it, can you eat it?
Yeah.
It's fine. I'm going to put the onions
here,
but I won't need all. This is all I'm going to do. Can you do this over
slime
out, yeah. You see, no, it's so good. This is the beef.
That's the beef, this is good.
Yeah, the curries.
Curries.
So when this is soft. Okay guys, we're gonna be back soon, and then we're just gonna press pause because now we're in the cup and okay, now we're gonna make the slime, people. The slime. Can you see now the paper towel?
Yes.
first do yours.
So we'll let you fight tonight, my brother.
Huh?
So we'll let you, my brother. You're kidding.
No. Okay, it's alright. Ik heb het niet. Ik heb het niet. Ik heb
het
Is het goed, wat?
Ik ben niet om.
Ik weet
het
wel. Ik zit al altijd.
Ik weet het niet, dat is nog wel goed.
Ik moet je schrijven. Wat is dit?
Een beetje dan, je moet ze niet slijpen gooien, hè?
Ja, dat is raar, waarom? Because, dat is een paar ventilation, je wil wij, nou wij die kerst af. Staan we? Ja, die kan niet. Guys, nou die dingen zijn bij ze van Oostgoed nog een paar jaar bezig raak.
Ja man, veel later na. Oké, bye.
Jij zei niet bye, zodat je niet zei, oké, ik kan nou drama. Oké guys, I don't know if they can see me, but yes, I'll be posting stuff like this. With what I'm busy with, behind the scenes stuff, what we're doing the whole day. Today is Sunday. What's the date, Mary? 25th of October, Sunday, last night. We must practice. A snow.
25 past 3.
We'll probably work till tonight, then we'll take a small break, go sleep. You wake up very, very early. And we start again, whole day. And so it's on repeat for the next 3 weeks. And then there's a short interval. And this is for the cookbook, right? The new cookbook that's coming out next year. And then after that, we're starting to film our TV show, our cooking show on TV with my twin sister Khadija, called Cupcake and Co Sisters. So we'll be, and I'll show some behind the scenes and vlog. I'll try my best to vlog. This is going to be a long video, not my normal short ones. I think it will be, yeah, the videos will be like this long. Nadia, I put a bitter lemon. It is.
Is it bitter lemon or is it lime?
Bitter lemon is maak jy sommer wakker.
Is it? Ja. Die dag in die oggend drink nou, because ons gaan dit markeer.
I think I must get that. Guys, on that note, thank you for all the wonderful comments. I love you guys and thank you so much for all the support. It means a lot to me. It's difficult om te bij soet te
spreken. Then you must cry.
No, I'm not even here, Ellie.
Heil.
No,
it's because she's happy. That's what the feel is. It's not see.
No.
You cry if you want to cry.
It's my party and I'll cry.
Ik hou sommer net van soet.
Wat?
Ik hou sommer net van soet.
Huh?
Is mos menopause ook, man.
Is this menopause for me?
Mm.
That was terrible. Hey, we see, we're going to say bye.
Yes.
Bye. Bye. We'll be posting every day or other day what we're busy with. I'm just trying it out now. It's probably not even right, but I'm trying. Okay? So, love you guys. There'll be more of this. Love you. Nadia, last words. Write in a quiet for me.
Jy maak my moeg. Ek weet, ek het die tyd vir praat, Fatima. Bye.
Bye.